Moving the core four from Woodsboro to New York feels very of the moment and of their generation. Like, I don't know that many young people who want to stay in their small town. And putting them in New York gives them more opportunities, obviously, to be slashed and murdered, but also gives them more opportunity to expand their friend group and have more friends and have more diversity in their circle and be exposed to more ideas and thoughts, which I think lends itself to Ghostface being so much more brutal, because Ghostface is also exposed to more ideas and more ways of murdering, slicing and dicing. I just love these people so much, and I would do I would do anything to work with them every day for the rest of my life. Seriously, it's my favorite cast ever, my favorite crew ever. And I just love all the time that we've had to just go on walks together, ride bikes, and just enjoy a summer together in Montreal. It's a beautiful city. I've fell in love with the city. And I want to live here forever with all of them. I think they're going to love Hayden and Dermot. I think they're going to love Gail. I think they're going to love the family aspect and how all of the characters have developed a bit more. And I think that Jenna Ortega is one of the best actresses of her generation, and everyone's going to love her in this movie.
She
is very intelligent, but says what she's feeling all of the time. And we get to see different levels of that in this movie, which I'm excited about.